Hello friends, in this video I will teach you how to create mouth movements with the switch layer and how to make the character speak. Be sure to press the subscribe button below the video to see my next tutorials. To make the character's mouth, I first make a vector layer. I will name this layer mouth. Using the circle, I make the mouth. And I change the location of the points with my transfer. I select the side of the mouth and correct their angle a little. And I narrow the corners with the line width tool. A little thicker in the middle of the lips. To paint the mouth, I choose the face option from the swatches section. And I extract the color inside the mouth from it. I also change the color of the lips. I make the character's teeth with a rectangle. I change its color to white. I try to align the edge of the teeth with the edge of the lips. Now I take a copy of the tooth and put it next to it. We use Ctrl plus C and Ctrl plus V to copy. I make a switch layer and put the mouth layer inside the switch layer. I get a duplicate from mouth. Then I change the shape of the mouth and teeth with the transform tool. I add a point to the teeth to adjust the edges more easily. In this way, we created two different mouth positions. Again, I take another duplicate from the mouth layer and make another mouth shape. In this way, we created the third state of the mouth. Again, I take another duplicate from the mouth layer and make another mouth shape. Now we have created the fourth state of the mouth. If I click on any layer, that layer will be activated. I take another duplicate of the mouth layer and apply the changes to the next mouth pose. In this case, I slightly round the corners. I take another duplicate of the mouth layer and change the shape of the mouth and teeth. You can see that we created different mouth shapes. By right-clicking on the switch layer, we can choose the desired mouth mode. We can also change the mouth by using the layer switch tool. In the window menu and selecting the switch selection option, we can see different mouth states. To add the character's voice from the audio layer, I select the desired voice in MP3 format. In this way, the sound enters the timeline. Now I double-click on the switch layer. In the switch section, I select the sound that I entered in the software. Now the character speaks by pressing the play button. Now you can see that the character speaks well. Now you can see that the character speaks well. We can choose interpolate or frame by frame modes to talk. In this case, the movement of the lips changes slightly. Now you can see that the character speaks well. Now you can see that the character speaks well. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. Bye until the next video.